what happens when you have a nice neighbor. The neighbor lives next to my friend, who's a veteran. Let me borrow this lawnmower so I can help him out. It just goes to show there's actually concerned people out in the world, which is nice to see. I'll take care of his front lawn. This little big guy is coming in. His backyard under here is all hers. Hey guys, I'm actually considering going with more of this mower myself because gasoline, it's not bad, but it's just a lot of problems all with them. And a bigger hike than they're actually worth, but perfect now, but it's gonna be fun to be, so guys, yeah, looking like this. Got a few things to consider. Oh, and I unplugged the cord again. One, two things to consider when you're doing a yard. Always watch out for your cord, because your cord is what keeps the mower running. No cord equals no good. So, let's go up back to the higher because this here, number six, is apparently what it says. And it's a 2-in-1 ME1018. So, it's actually pretty cool, guys. It actually works quite well for a... It's like a vacuum cleaner, guys, but it's not like really hard to work, you know? letting you cross the cord with a lawnmower. And then you slice your cord and you have a problem because you're going to have no power source. Slice the cord, so we're fine. But however, guys, I will say this, it's pretty cool. So you push the button and you just you have to hold that and push the button, I guess. Yeah, so you hold that and push the button. We're almost, well, we're not almost done yet, but we're working on it. Okay, so let's go down one notch with her this time. One notch. I don't know if there's anything that can hit or damage the machine, but we shall find out. back. Call my friend, guys, because he's at. I'll come right back to you guys.